Fifth problem, the class 10 students of a secondary school in a Krishnanagar have been allotted a rectangular plot of land for their gardening activity. Sapling of gulmohar are planted on the boundary at a distance of 1 meter from each other. So, these are all planted at a distance of 1 meter from each other. So, I can mark it like this. Even here it is marked 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. There is a triangular grassy lawn in the plot as shown in the figure. So, we are having triangular grassy lawn in that plot. The students are to sow seeds of flowering plants on the remaining area of the plot. Now, the questions, taking A as origin, find the coordinates of vertices of the triangle PQR. So, we should consider this A as origin. This is 0, 0 then. Then we have to find the coordinates of the vertices of triangle PQR. Let me drop a line here. So, this is nothing but the first one is the Q vertexes. If you will see, it is at a distance of 2 units from x axis, 3 units from y axis. So, the vertices nothing but 3, 2, Q vertex. Now, similarly, if you will go for R vertex, it is nothing but, let me drop a perpendicular. So, R vertex is nothing but 6 on x axis, 5 is on y axis. So, 6, 5 and let us see the P vertex. Yeah, the vertices of P are nothing but 4, 6. So, we answered the first question. Taking A as origin, find the coordinates of vertices of triangle. So, P vertex is 4, 6, Q vertex 3, 2 and R vertex 6, 5. Let me write. Vertex P is nothing but 4, 6, Q is 3, 2 and R vertex 6, 5. Now, second part. What will be the coordinates of vertices of triangle PQR if C is origin? Now, the coordinates of vertices of triangle PQR if C is origin is, now this is origin, then if that one is origin, this is x axis, this axis is x axis and now this one is y axis. So, now, let us see the point P. Here the point P is there. Now, the lines are drawn. Its distance from the x-axis is nothing but 1, 2. So, its distance from the x-axis is 2 means its y-coordinate is 2. And its distance from the y-axis is, we can see here the plants 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, 12, 2 is the vertices of P by taking C as origin. Now, let us see vertices of R. Now, the point on the y axis is 1, 2, 3. So, which is y coordinate for me? 3. And the point on the x axis for this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, the coordinates of R are 10, 3. Now, coming to coordinates of Q, its point, let me write the points according to this one by taking origin 0, 0. Here I have taken A as origin in black color. Now, I have taken blue color. So, this point is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now, on this one 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, now the vertices of this one is 12, 13, 14, 15. Q vertices are on the x axis the point is 13 and on the y axis is 6. So, it is nothing but 13, 6. So, by taking A as origin, the vertices of triangle PQR are written in black marker. P is 4, 6. Q 3, 2, R 6, 5. If we take C as origin, it is written in blue color. P vertices are 12, 2, Q is 13,6 and R 10,3. Now, the next part of the question is, also calculate the area of triangle. In these cases, what do you observe? Now, let us find the area of triangle by taking both the cases vertices. Now, let us find the area of triangle PQR by taking A as origin and by taking C as origin. The vertices changed now. Now, we know the area of triangle formula is nothing but when x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 are the vertices, it is nothing but half mod x1 of y2 minus y3 plus x2 of y3 minus y1 plus x3 of y1 minus y2. So, using this formula, now we find the area of triangle PQR. First, by taking C as origin, we will do this one. So, it will nothing but half mod here x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. So, half mod x1, 12 of y2 minus y3, 6 minus 3, 3 plus x2 is 13 of y3 minus y1, 3 minus 2, 1 plus x3 value here 10 of y1 minus y2, 2 minus 6 minus 4. So, we will get half into modulus of 36 plus 13 minus 40, which is nothing but 36 plus 13 we will get 49 minus 49. So, the area is nothing but 9 by 2 square units. Area of triangle PQR when we take C as the origin. Now, let us do area of triangle PQR when we take A as the origin, this part. So, we will get area is equals to half mod here. This is x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. So, half mod x1, 4 times of y2 minus y3, 2 minus 5, minus 3. Plus x2, 3 times of y3 minus y1, 5 minus 6, minus 1, plus x3, our x3 is 6, 6 times of y1 minus y2, 6 minus 2, 4. So, half mod minus 12 minus 3 plus 24. So, minus 12 minus 3 is nothing but minus 15. 24 minus 15 is nothing but 9. So, 9 by 2 square units. So, what do you observe? In both the cases, the area of triangle is equal.